Broken Arrow High School getting ready for their upcoming performance of Mary Poppins. The show runs from April 12th through April 15th at the BAPAC. Times are going to vary depending on which day you go, but tickets are still available, and we'll put a link for more information on our website at newson6.com. We have Kendall Paris, Trevor Phillips, and Drew Denny here to perform Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Stone-age men were chatting, simply grunting would suffice.
Though if they'd heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.
I'm sure Egyptian pharaohs would have grossed it in a jiff. Then every single pyramid would bear this hieroglyph. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Say it and wild animals will not seem so ferocious. Add some further flourishes, it's so rococococious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Carved it on their mighty monoliths.
Yes. The ancient Greeks, I'm certain, would have used it in their myths. I'm sure the Roman Empire only entered the abyss because those Latin scholars never had a word like this. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. If you say it softly, the effect can be hypnosis.
Check your breath before you speak in case it's halitosis.
Oh, Bert. Yuck. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Say it backwards, you know, which is Suicalai, Exitsilla, Garfilocrapus.
She may be tricky, but she is bloody good.
It's not that hard, Bert.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say.
Pick out those 18 consonants, add 16 vowels as well, and put them in order, which is very hard to spell.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilistic,
supercalifragilistic.